Hello, folks, and welcome to Paddock Pass, your pre-race edition for this, the inaugural round of the 2021 Formula One World Championship. And I've got to say, it feels great to be back. As is tradition, there is something of an air of a first day back at school on arrival here. But it's more than that. It's a breath of fresh air. It's an element of normality in what has at times felt to be something of an abnormal world. Now, we were supposed to have a raft of new regulations this season, but as we know, they've been held back. Which does give all of these teams the opportunity to have a second bite at the cherry, one final chance to show what they can do in this era of Formula One. But the responsibility for results, as always, falls on the drivers. But with the cars at their disposal this year being very similar to the cars they had at their disposal last year, succeed, and they, of course, will put it all on themselves as a display of their innate skills and abilities. But the knife cuts both ways, because if they fail to succeed, there's absolutely nowhere for them to hide. The other question, though, remains as to which of these teams has been able to do the incredible, the impossible, perhaps, with these regulations, and pull something out of the hat over the winter that gives them the march on their rivals. As always, we can't wait for this season to begin, but for now, from us, that's your life.
First race of the season is always quite difficult for us trackside, and for those back at the factory as well, as it's the first time the car has run since winter testing. The more consistent mileage you can get in these sessions, the happier we'll be. Minutes remaining in the session. We need a good lap here or we're out.
Months of rumour and speculation all come to an end today as we return to racing for the opening event of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. There's no shortage of passing opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit, with the best at turn one, of course, and then another soon into turn four. 15 corners here, six to the left and nine to the right, and we could see one or two flat spots into the tight left-hander of turn 10. So here we are in 2021 at the start of another Formula One World Championship. It all begins here. Mercedes looking to retain their hold on the title. Red Bull seeking to secure their position as the main contender for that title. Ferrari no doubt hoping for a fresh start following their difficulties last year. And elsewhere on the grid, the prospect of some really exciting battles, including between the newly rebranded Aston Martin and Alpine teams. Lots to discuss then with Anthony Davidson, who's joined me in the commentary box for today's event.
It's good to be back, Crofty. Let's hope for some good racing today. We can't know at this point how competitive these teams are relative to each other, but hopefully nobody is able to run and hide. We want to see these drivers pushing to the limit all the way to the checkered flag.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Hamilton, Lando Norris and Ricciardo, Leclerc, Sainz, Gasly and Yuki Tsunoda, Vettel, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Moore, Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, George Russell and Nicholas Latifi, Mick Schumacher and Nikita Mazepin. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
sprint race over, take care of the car on the way in.
So, another fantastic victory for Red Bull today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Mick Schumacher gets my vote today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Red Bull take over as championship leaders. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. It looks like you've really been focusing on research and development this season. Appreciate your time.